The body of 14-year-old Roy Tuthill was found face down in this copse between Dorking and Leatherhead in April 1968. He'd been sexually assaulted and then strangled. For 15 years, the killing has been on Surrey Police's unsolved file. But now, unexpectedly, two new witnesses have come forward. Roy was on his way from Kingston Grammar School to his home at Brockham near Dorking when he first went missing. He caught a bus to Chessington from where he could hitch a lift home. But after being spotted there by a bus driver, he was never seen alive again. 3 days later, after a massive police search, his body was found on the Chirkley Court estate, just off the A24. As far as police are concerned, Roy Tuthill's file has never been closed. But it was an article on the killing in a recent Sunday newspaper which prompted two women to come forward with potentially vital clues.
If our laboratory show that the thread that was found on the boy's body is of similar to the material that was found or left in the boot of the car, then of course that is vital information. We know who bought the vehicle from the gentleman in Hemel Hempstead, and obviously that will take us to him.
Today, police remain convinced that other potential witnesses haven't come forward. Even after 15 years, they say it's now more vital than ever for local people to rack their brains and help catch Roy Tuthill's murderer. This is Steve Clark for Thames News.